Hey.
Hey. You got the girl?
She's with me now, yeah.
They want me to cut ties. You gotta get rid of her.
I can't do that.
What are you telling me?
Not this one.
Good luck.
My name is Marina Kufa. Welcome to We Get You Media and News of the World. I would like to welcome Bruno Bichir and Elijah Rodriguez, actors from Sicario.
Day of the Soldado.
Day of the Soldado. I've seen the movie. It's actually very amazing. And I study your characters also, which Bruno, you had very challenging role in this movie.
Yes.
To be a hearing impaired and play a deaf man. Tell me, how did you prepare yourself for the role?
We had, I think all this was Benicio's idea. I appreciate it because you as an actor, you love when there's some kind of physical challenge to develop in a character. So, and it was intense. It was like 2 months before shooting that we start rehearsing and doing some kind of research for those kind of living, the kind of impediment. And we had this fantastic trainer, Mara Bassani, that she was so nice and patient and lovely. So, and obviously she is very skilled with that thing. So we had to watch all plenty of documentaries, clips, interviews, and do some paperwork research, and finally we rehearsed like 3 days before shooting with Benicio and I, and all the moment in the desert was kind of magical day, I have to say. I'm blessed because everything was in their place. Sollima is so focused and so. Talented and visionary, so I think we've got a lovely piece of art. Besides that, it's a very powerful and emotional and thrilling film.
So have you been introduced to sign language before?
No, I was very obsessed with that thing. Somehow, you don't choose the projects usually choose you. So I think that was the case because I was obsessed, but I never have done it before. So yeah, it was magic, I think.
How would you identify the difference between acting and acting where you really have to put up your body language and emotions, where there is no language involved?
Well, you see, I've heard. I've heard that musician says that the most important, beautiful music is silence. So I agree with that. And before anything, you learn as an actor to somehow give it all through your soul, through your eyes, through the windows of your soul. So I think that helped, and obviously I'm still thinking that I represent with that character millions of good Mexican people.
Well, you did a fantastic job.
Oh, well, thank you.
Very impressive acting.
No rules this time. Turning you loose.
How loose?
Carlos Reyes. How's that for loose? It's your chance to get even for your family. Who's gonna help us start a war?
With who?
Everyone.
Elijah, congratulations on the role. You did a fantastic job. How was your experience? Because you play Miguel. Who was Miguel? Tell me a little bit about the character.
Miguel, he's a kid growing up on the border front of Mexico and the U.S., so I think he gets to see both sides as they are, and he goes to Mexico on the weekends, and then the U.S. like on the weekdays, and like, so I get to, I think he represented the duality in the people growing up and living at the border, where they're kind of stuck between both worlds. Like, they're being affected by, they have family on the one side and they're living on the other side, or they have family on both. So I definitely think that it was, he was a big part of the movie, and like showing the slow loss of innocence from a child becoming like a man, or, well, him going down the dark path, but also because I believe that he didn't have many opportunities with money, or it comes from a different type of family. So I definitely think it captured the reality of that really well.
How are we looking? Got eyes on the prize?
Roger. Prize is in the tail vehicle.
Is mainly about human trafficking, not as much about drugs. Mm. And what do you think, how does it relate to our country?
I think this is a worldwide thing. I don't think this is just happening like right next to us. I think it's happening all over the world. But definitely, I think it's a worldwide message. Like, it can apply to many other countries too.
And the children especially.
And the children especially.
You see what's happening those days.
What's going on today, with the families being separated at the border in McAllen. And they're being held there like animals. It really is something different.
What was your first movie that you acted in?
It was actually an animated film, Book of Life. I don't know if you heard of it. It came out a couple years ago with Channing Tatum, and it was produced by Guillermo del Toro. And I had a lot of fun of it on it. Like, it was a lot different, the experience voicing them and being in the studio and getting the character. And I just believe there's a lot more unlimited possibilities you could do in an animated movie, because you can literally draw anything to life.
That was a big difference. DVDs will be released on October 2nd.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for your interview.
Thank you
for having us.
Thank you.
Thank you.